force. The way we envisage that the Cumbrian reactor could produce a giant tsunami is if the side of the volcano splits off and slides into the ocean.
The potential tsunami trigger is a massive chunk of rock. It is approximately 24 kilometers long, 24 kilometers wide, and 3 kilometers thick. And although it looks immutable, if it breaks free, it's built for speed.
That's my mess. A lot to do here.